Hello, welcome to Crazy Russian Mama YouTube channel. This is me, Oksana Alabama, realtor with Keller Williams. And today I'm gonna tell you about the business here in Mobile.
Hi, I'm Sherry, I'm the owner of Caring Transitions. We are senior liquidators. We help them transition from their big homes to smaller homes and make things a lot easier. Stress-free is what we're all about. And our customers are number one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If somebody in your family dies and you don't have time to go through their stuff, they go through stuff trying to find for you important documents, cash, organize everything, take things to recycle, take things to dump, organize estate sale. They post on their Facebook page when and what hours. My son works here with them. It's very flexible job and he loves his supervisors. He feels that they help people, and I'm gonna show you how they work. Usually they operate Friday, Saturday, and they usually work 9 to 2. So customers can come and bring buy stuff 9 to 2. If you buy something from this company and you don't have time to pick it up right away, they put a sign sold. The deer's head, legs. Estate sale means most rooms have stuff for sale.
See you.
So you see, they have all their stuff.
We might melt, huh? A little sugar? Hey, there's more paper. Do you need some more for this big bowl?
I'm going to just put that bowl in
the...
See, I got
everything. Okay. Oh, you didn't need this one? Okay. Okay. No,
yours. And you see, if they don't want you to go into certain closet, they say they put a note, do not enter. We have hand sanitizer here, and you want gloves set up. Yes, all kinds of collectibles, all kinds of art. People who work here wear the same t-shirts.
No, this is trash right here.
That's my son.
Hello.
See, caring.
Your mama loves you.
I know. As you can see, all items are priced. Some of them just have a list. Purses $3 each, scarves $2, ties, two hats, $1 each. And they even made everything set up in a ballroom. I like that. Look at this old tub. These estate sales have so many treasures, so many memories. I definitely don't have that many shoes. Oh my God, look at this. That's a beautiful backyard. Thank you.
there may not be a way to get this out of here without taking it apart.
No, you're absolutely going to take it apart.
You're moving stuff?
Yeah.
Somebody bought the chairs?
Yeah.
Okay.
She said five and a quarter.
See? Joseph said he got a $20 tip. So that's nice. Because they bringing, you know, moving stuff and some of the stuff is heavy. So that's nice. Hmm. That house has very nice columns. Look at that. Fiber. What we call it? Flagstone.
Yeah, yeah. She already gone.
Yeah,
she's cool. Yeah. Oh, there she is. She's coming back.
I hear you, baby. I hear you. What you doing? Nobody's come back to you yet?
Oh. My son is helping people to load their car.
Huh?
Beautiful palm trees here, oak trees, palm trees. What a nice area. I hope you like my video. Subscribe, repost. Blessing. Good wishes from Alabama.